Grey's Anatomy casts Alex Landi as show's first gay male surgeon. Grey's Anatomy is getting its first openly gay male surgeon in season 15. The new doctor, played by newcomer Alex Landi, will be joining the cast of the long-running ABC medical drama this fall in a recurring role, TV Line first reported. The casting comes as the LGBT characters in the cast had dwindled with the exits of Sarah Ramirez's Cali Torres and Jessica Capshaw's Arizona Robbins in recent seasons. Specifics on the character, including his name and what brings him to the hospital, are being kept under wraps. Landi, a half-Korean, half-Italian actor born in New York City, will first scrub in this fall. Before Grey's, Landi has been seen in roles on Bull, Childlike and will be seen in the film Broken Land, according to IMDb. Landi will not be the only fresh face coming to the show in its upcoming season. Grey's announced a month ago the casting of Nashville alum Chris Carmack as a new surgeon known as an ortho god. The series will also welcome back Dr. Teddy Altman, Kim Raver, as a series regular, after being absent for 5 seasons and making a few appearances in season 14. One of the most shocking moments from the season 14 finale came after Dr. Miranda Bailey, Chandra Wilson, offered Teddy the job of interim chief of surgery, only for Teddy to reveal later in the episode that she was pregnant, likely with Owen Hunt's, Kevin McKidd, baby.